Is that it? I think so. Go team. Let's find that gas. Hey, little help?
Coming.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Serious shit went down here.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Brought it on yourself, I guess. This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse.
Careful.
All of them.
Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage. Damn. Well, let's find that gas.
I'm not climbing back up over here.
And wait, we got gasoline. Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Vedrigate is calling to us. Dina.
Coming. Come on! Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Gate.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Just having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kinda nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really.
Should we get this gas back to the Puff Vedrigate?
Yeah.
That was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty fitting. Might take you a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Do you have a code for this gate?
Not sure. Nope. No code for this one.
Shit. Okay. Okay. That's that. Ugh. This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, though.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. Been shot.
You recognize them?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
recognize this one either.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. Can't be far off.
Yeah.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood? Yeah. Got it! And I... got... this. Big question, though. Where does this take us? I say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area?
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. The fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac, and we gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Whoa, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Nina!
Should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots.
Look, she's one of them. Come on,
look at that leader.
Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.